So Nick, obviously a disappointing result out there. What'd you make of it?
Yeah, it was just one of those nights where a lot of things sort of went wrong in that first half and put us in the back foot. Incredibly proud to stay in that fight there in that second half. I thought the boys did well and our defense was good. Just be a bit smarter in that first half and put ourselves in the game.
So you said we showed a lot of fight there. Good opportunity to take that into next week when we host an extra at the Nation.
Yeah, it might not seem like it, but there are a few positives in there. You can't doubt the effort and the determination from the boys, which is great at the moment. It's just that's a good base to have. We're just going to build on that.